Well, President Pranab Mukherjee addressed the joint sitting of Parliament at the beginning of the budget session today, expressing concern over the economic difficulties. Mukherjee said that the past year has been difficult for the economy as well as the government, and there is a need to address these growth hurdles.
Most emerging markets are growing very slowly. It has been a difficult year for India also. Both global and domestic factors have affected our growth. We need to address the impact of both. My government has responded to the situation by taking several measures to revive investment activity and investor sentiment. In recent months, there have been positive developments too. There has been a moderation in core inflation and recovery in growth is likely. Policy measures announced during the year have also restored optimism at home and abroad. My government has announced a roadmap for fiscal consolidation by containing the current year's fiscal deficit at 5.3% of the GDP. The government is also working with state governments to reach a consensus on the goods and service tax.